Jay Inslee has Washington headed straight for a shutdown. The Inslee shutdown. If Inslee gets his way, state parks will close. Tuition rates will stay high, cutting off access to affordable education. He's the governor who can't govern. Now Inslee's Democrats are rejecting the common sense plan to lower tuition and keep government open. That's wrong, but that's Inslee. Tell him our families can't afford his shutdown. Paid for by the Washington State Republican Party.